When you hear the name Aries, you think of a man who never cried to his own father when things go wrong or when his half-sister picks on him. But it turns out Aries was a man who did do those things and more. Let's talk about it.
Aries is the god of war, which everyone knows, but because of this, he was very hated on by everyone, even his own parents, Zeus and Hera. Zeus spoke for many when he told Aries,
"You are the most hateful to me of the gods who dwell on Olympus, for strife is always dear to you in battles."
Well, with that we know that he was the most hated by everyone. But you have to understand that it was his fault. He would join the battles of the mortals just for the fun of it, brutally killing whoever stood in his way. The Greeks never really worshipped Ares because of this.
Ares was the son of Zeus and Hera, and the brothers of Aletheia and Hebe. His half-brothers and half-sisters included Athena, Aphrodite, Apollo, Artemis, Hermes, Dionysus, and Hephaestus.
Even though he was avoided by many, Aphrodite would enjoy spending time with Ares. If you know what I mean. Hephaestus learned about the affairs and decided to take revenge by trapping them in a golden net and humiliating them by calling the rest of the gods to witness.
In the Iliad, an epic, the Greek warrior Diomedes and with the help of Athena were caught up in a fight with Ares. With Athena's help, Diomedes was able to avoid Ares' spear and stab him in the belly.
Ares immediately went back up to Mount Olympus to cry to his father, Zeus. Ares told Zeus that Athena was going out of control. Zeus was fed up with Ares, and the response Zeus gave reveals how much the gods hated Ares.
"No longer come up to me and whine, you double-faced traitor. Of all the gods who dwell on Mount Olympus, you are the most hateful to me. With your constant love for strife and wars and battle, you get your temper from your mother Hera, and it's uncontrollable. I myself could barely keep her in check with my threats."
"I suppose you have gotten this way through her instigation, but still I cannot stand to see you endure this anguish for long. You are, after all, my son, and your mother bore you to me. But if you, with all of your destructiveness, have been the child of any other god, you would have long ago have been sent down to the place far below all gods of heaven."
Fun facts of Aries time. The sacred animal of Aries were dogs and vultures. His emblems were spears and burning torches, symbolizing the devastation of war. One famous statue of Ares is Ares seated and baby Eros is peeking out from behind his leg. Well, now you know a handful of stuff about Ares that you probably didn't know. I hope you enjoyed this. Goodbye.